Hi everybody, so today I am doing a Valentine's Day tutorial, and this is the perfect tutorial just if you're going out with friends or a date or like anywhere you're going, and just a nice pretty pink Valentine's Day tutorial. So if you want to see how I got this look, then keep on watching. The first thing I'm starting with is a Maybelline color tattoo in the shade Barely Branded, which is the perfect shimmery nude color, and I'm just applying this all over the lid to make sure my eyeshadows don't crease. Then I'm taking L'Oreal eyeshadow in the color Feta, which is a really pretty, light, shimmery pink color, and I'm just applying this all over the lid. Next, I'm taking a shimmery pink color, and the one I'm using is from The Bomb, and it's their Shady Lady eyeshadow in Luscious Laney, and I'm just applying this more towards the outer corner of the lid. Next, I'm taking a purple eyeshadow with gold shimmer in it. I'm just running this through my crease, and the one I'm using is from Victoria's Secret. I actually don't know the name of it, but it's just a purple eyeshadow with gold shimmer, so any eyeshadow would work. Next, I'm taking a black eyeshadow with chunky glitter in it, and I'm just applying this to the outer crease to give the eyes more definition and make them look a little bit more smokier. To brighten up the eyes a little bit, I'm taking a gold pigment, and I'm just putting this in the inner corner of the eye. Instead of using eyeliner, I'm using the black eyeshadow I used in my crease before, and I'm taking this and putting this on my upper lash line and using it as eyeliner. To finish off the look, you have to apply your favorite mascara, and the one I'm using right now is the Maybelline Colossal Cat Eye Mascara, and I've really been loving it. This is the finished look. To top it off, apply a light pink lipstick, or if you want to be daring, wear red. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please check out all the other girls that were in the collab with me. Talk to you guys soon. Bye!